This piece is part of our heritage and should be here among the Venezuelan people to be enjoyed by all Venezuelans. The piece has not suffered any damage to its main structure, but only to its borders that will require special treatment. But we must consider that good news. In general, the picture is in good condition.